It's easy to perform a multi-camera edit in Adobe Premiere CC. To start, go ahead and select the camera angles you would like to use. Then, right-click on them and choose Create Multi-Camera Source Sequence. A dialog box will appear. From here, choose a synchronization option. Now, if all your camera angles have audio, you can tell Adobe Premiere to synchronize the clips by using their audio tracks. Then press the OK button. This will create a multi-camera source sequence. Next, right-click on the multi-camera source sequence icon and choose New Sequence from Clip. Then use the keyboard shortcut Shift-0 to enter into multi-camera mode. Press the space bar to start playing the sequence. As the sequence plays, go ahead and click on the different camera angles. When you stop playing the sequence, you will see all your edit decisions. Now, to switch out a camera angle, park the playhead indicator over the clip you want to change. Then hold down the Alt key and click on the new angle to switch to. If you need to shorten or lengthen a clip segment, press the End key to activate the Rolling Edit tool. Click on the edit point to change, and then drag to the left or to the right of the edit point. Now, you can back up to the front of the sequence and press Shift-0 to exit multi-camera mode. Fantastic! Now you have the basics of performing a multi-cam edit in Adobe Premiere CC. For other great tips like this, or to enroll in an Adobe Premiere training course, visit geniusdv.com.